Henshaws, products, supporting people with sight loss and a range of other disabilities to go beyond expectations.
OrCam 2.0.
Welcome to Henshaws Tips, Tricks and Tech and another video on the amazing OrCam. If you don't know what the OrCam is, it's an OCR device. It's a reading device for people primarily that's got sight loss. But people with dyslexia can use it, and also people that understand English but can't read it too well. So it's an amazing device, and they've just made it even more amazing. So here is the new OrCam, so it's the OrCam 2.0. It's one of those examples where an organisation listened to the customers and they made a difference, right? So when this bad boy came out, so this is the OrCam 1.5, which is still available and is still amazing. When I saw that a couple of years ago, I was blown away. But you know what I did say, because we always want more? I said, oh, it's a shame about the wire, isn't it? You know, can it not be wireless? Anyway, the geeks over at OrCam must have stuck in their heads because they brought out a wireless device. So this box here has got the very, very tiny OrCam 2.0. So everything in this unit, in my hand, which is about the size of a thumb, I've got a little thumb, so it's a big thumb size. All the mechanics is inside that. The other OrCam is the size of a pencil case, okay? And then you got the wire, and then you got the camera, you got the speaker. So, hey, everything is in there. So it's the difference between 250 grams or 36 grams. So that's like the difference between, I don't know, a mouse and a rat. Or my accountant mate said, oh, it's a seventh of the weight, right? So it depends how you want to think about it. Somebody else thought about hobnobs and the difference between one hobnob and several hobnobs, right? I'm still getting over how they've shrunk it so. So I can't imagine what it's going to look like in another 2 years' time. It's just going to be amazing. And it just clips on, so no messing around. It's on a magnet. It's got lights as well, so with this bad boy, it can struggle in poor light. This understands this poor light and basically automatically introduces two LEDs at the front. It's crazy, right? It's easy to use, so it's intuitive. Battery life is not as good, but you know, there's always compromise in life. This has got longer battery life, but look at the size of it. Yeah, it's got wire and all that. This is a lovely piece of kit, and they'll just keep working on it because that's what OrCam do. Well, that is my video on the new OrCam 2.0. Check it out, it's amazing. Check out our videos as well, and give us some love. Thank you.
Our videos are helping people across the world. If you found them useful, please donate on our website so we can keep making more videos like this in the future.